वैसे दिलवाले आज हुई है रिलीज, लेकिन फिल्म की टीम तो कल शाम से ही निकल पड़ी रिएक्शंस जानने के लिए। सो मच सो कि दिलवाले की कास्ट फिल्म के प्रेस शो तक पहुंच गई रिव्यूअर्स का रिएक्शन जानने के लिए। शाहरुख खान, काजोल एंड कृति वर पर्सनली वेटिंग आउटसाइड द स्क्रीन्स टू नो द रिएक्शंस ऑफ जर्नलिस्ट्स ऑन द फिल्म। वैसे अब कहीं पर एसआर के आए हो और वहाँ बॉलीवुड नाउ का कैमरा ना हो, भला ऐसा कभी हुआ है? जैसे ही काजोल, एसआर के और कृति निकले स्क्रीनिंग थिएटर के बाहर, वी आस्क्ड देम अबाउट द कमेंट्स दैट दे गॉट। सो हियर इज व्हाट दे हैड टू से।
So you know it better than us.
Yeah, you bet.
We are a little emotional. That's another problem with us actors. We get very emotional when we are close to something. And I was just telling her from the bottom of my heart, what a lovely nuanced performance it is. It will stay with me for a long
time. But can we say that also that on the day of the release date, the movie was being hyped because two big movies are releasing on the same date, sir.
Everybody deserves the hype, and all the movies deserve what they should get, and everybody will get what they get. What we want to get is live this moment and savor this moment.
Exactly.
Because it's very special
to
us.
We have had a blast.
That's
we have
what
got so much of it. I think we have loved each other in the film.
I know.
I think Momar is hysterical in the film. He's so awesome. I respect him so immensely as an actor. And when he turns around and tells me that he likes my performance, I know that.
I loved it. I genuinely loved it.
I have tears in my eyes when I think about that, honestly.
What will you say? Response? What is getting? Bahut zyada log jitne bahar aa rahe hain, sab khush hoke aa rahe hain. What will you say?
Sab khush hoke aa rahe hain. That's what we wanted. It's a family film. And sari family is dekh rahi thi abhi yahan par actually. So everyone was really happy. My own family is here. And my mom actually has a bit of a fracture on her leg. Still, she came to watch the film, and she was smiling, and that's the biggest thing. She's back.
Are you all waiting for the party?
We're actually just getting together at someone's house. That's all. We've not spoken together, so I think bas milne ja rahe sabse saath. Thank you.